person. Welcome back to the Austin Local Artists mini documentary series. I'm your host, Rachel, and today we're going to be discussing the struggles of being a musician during COVID-19. Our special guest today is Tyler Welch.
Hello.
Hello, Tyler.
Hi.
Would you take us through how you got started being a musician?
Sure. Yeah, gosh, I think inspiration has been ever since I can remember growing up. It was a very big part of my family. My mom was very into music, and she definitely got me educated on a lot of the big classic rock artists we all know today. So Rolling Stones, Pink Floyd, Aerosmith, you name it. But my rockication, if you will, came from her. And then as I got older, I was a big part of the 90s scene. So I was really into the grunge music like Nirvana and Pearl Jam and Alice in Chains.
Awesome. So tell us, what have you been doing to adapt during these unprecedented times?
I've been doing a lot more online. That's been the only way to see music live these days. So I've been able to stream online for some of my followers and really have more downtime. So I've been working on writing more, just more content. And of course, writing more songs and been learning new music. Actually, I've been picked up the piano. I've been learning how to play that too.
Awesome. And do you expect you'll be able to play for audiences again soon?
I'm hoping so. Yeah, I know the city's already got live music going on, so probably just a matter of time.
Awesome. Well, we hope to see you out there soon.
Likewise. I like to be seen.
Yeah, I'm sure. So would you mind playing for us today?
Yeah, I'd love to. I'll give you guys a little Nirvana. Smells Like Teen Spirit.
Awesome. Let's do it. Sharing your story and your talent with us today, Tyler. That was quite the performance.
Awesome. Thank you. Happy I could do it.
Well, we hope to see you out there live again soon. Until then, just keep practicing, learning new things, and getting better.
Will do. Thank you so much for having me.
Thanks for joining us today.
All right.